This'll be a walk in the park.
Can't wait to see what's in store for us.
Warm welcome.
I don't stand a chance. You know, I almost feel sorry for them.
Next.
It's almost too easy.
Still a ways to go. Come on.
Okay.
All right. Treasure, huh?
Jack, there's one down there.
Let's take it down.
Damn. Where does all that darkness come from?
The monster popped out of that one!
Guess if darkness wasn't bad enough.
Now what?
We're in for it now.
We gotta keep our heads cool. Focus on how we can do better next. Nice one, Jack. Now let's see what secrets this place is hiding. I think we can use that.
I could use a break.
Flash. Show me what you can do.
You got it.
Time to go wild, Jed.
Oh, I'll leave you dazzled.
This is the one.
We got company.
Jed, let's go.
Let's see how much fire that thing can.
Stay out of the flames, unless you want to get cooked!
Let's find another way around.
Much of a fight.
We make a great team.
Another one of those things? Be my guest.
Ready?
Now let's move.
Okay.
Over there.
I'll check it out.
Let's see what's inside.
Thank you.
Wonder what's in there.
Have to get through those flames.
Water might do the trick.
Let's go.
This'll be a breeze.
Look, another vent.
Let's clean it up.
Looky here.
Better tread carefully.
Warm welcome.
Time to go to work.
We win.
It was good practice.
Nice room.
With plenty of places to hide. Stay alert.
Trouble. Don't worry, we got this.
think so!
See what's inside, Jack. So we've come full circle, huh?
It's all connected.
Remember this for later.
Are those cubes?
Better not forget where it is. Enemy spotted.
Jack, let's go.
There you are.
This'll be a breeze. See anything following us?
I could keep going.
Treasure ahead!
Ha!
getting sloppy.
Sorry if I dropped the ball. I hate that.
Wonder what's in there.
That chaos saves the biggest tower for himself.
Still got a ways to go.
Yeah, stay alert. Stay focused.
Okay.
Up ahead!
Come on, follow me.
Finally a break. This will take us straight to the tower.
Cubes, over there.
Let's have a look.
I gotta slow down.
What do you think we should do?
Time for a change.
All right.
This is the one. Time for a change.
Got company.
Let's knock them down.
Careful!
welcome.
This will be a breeze.
That's that.
It was good practice.
Let's go.
I don't stand a chance.
That's how it's
done. Don't get hit yourself.
Climb it down!
No sweat.
Next.
Looky here.
Ourselves up.
darkness is so thick I can taste it. This is it, no doubt.
I think we can use that.
I'll check it out.
Chaos.
No. I am to become him. And who are you?
We're here to kill Chaos.
The Prophecy's very own Warriors of Light.
Really?
He always wore such splendid armor. With a helmet that was terrifying to behold.
It's Garland!
No. Time to become Chaos. Come on.
So this is what darkness does to you. Keep it alive.
I've seen that attack before.
Yeah. Dead.
Maybe. We know who does it better. Almost out of potions.
Putting a damper on our fun, Jack. Can't help us out? Time for the reveal.
Wait. My crystal. It's her.
Yeah, just like before.
Mine's going crazy.
I'm Neon. And not Chaos. Guess I was right.
Huh. Feels like there's a story behind that.
My allies and I set out to rid the land of chaos. But the journey took its toll. One by one, we fell. Until only I remained. It was then that I finally realized the truth. Chaos isn't a man. Or a monster.
Hmm?
Chaos is just a fairy tale. The darkness, the beasts, this despair that eats away at people's hearts. It's easy to blame a single thing for all of that. It gives people hope to think the world can be saved with a single heroic deed, even if it's never that simple. So I decided to become a sacrifice. I offered myself to the darkness and prayed to become chaos, hoping some band of heroes would defeat me and thus bring an end to this empty dream.
You